Everything's are not perfect, and here's why. If you compare the templates, the differences are minuscule. Slightly higher soft attack on mediums than heavies, but on the other hand, heavies have almost 100 more hard attack, a bit less breakthrough though, and mediums perform better in difficult terrain. However, there's also other factors like different supply use and 2.5k higher cost on heavy tanks comparison to mediums. So far, zero-sum game, but we are forgetting about another major factor here. Resources. Heavy tanks eat more tungsten and chromium than actual mediums, and we are still using high velocity cannon. If you decide to go for heavy cannon, the differences would get even higher. We would use double the tungsten, plus our reliability would go very low. In other words, heavy tanks are more expensive, but for the higher investment, you don't get any benefit. That's why I think medium tanks are the best. If you wanna know how I made this template, you can check video on the screen. See you there, guys.